August is hot, and so are the savings at Appalachian Wireless, where all smartphones are 50% off. Even the 64, 128, and 256 gig models. Two-year agreement required. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless and East Kentucky Network Company.
When it comes to trauma patients, seconds matter, and those seconds could even save a life. With that in mind, Pikeville Medical Center has implemented the Stop the Bleed campaign. This is a national initiative designed to provide bystanders with the tools and knowledge to stop life-threatening bleeding. Last year, PMC gave over 100 Stop the Bleed kits to Kentucky State Police troopers.
They're placed in the back of our trunk or on the side of our passenger vehicles where they, if something happened, we can just grab them and get to the incident and hopefully apply what we actually have in that little kit.
And because of that kit, Sergeant Anderson was able to save the life of a gunshot victim by applying his knowledge and using the kit provided by PMC.
If he had spent more time out in the field, he would have been an extremist if he came to us at that point in time.
Uncontrolled bleeding can result from man-made and natural disasters and from everyday occurring emergencies. Severe bleeding can kill within minutes before EMS or other public safety providers arrive.
It's that first hour, that first golden hour, that it can make the biggest difference before they get to a trauma center.
With the success the Stop the Bleed campaign is receiving, PMC will host a Stop the Bleed class at the University of Pikeville in the hopes of spreading the knowledge even further.
As part of Pikeville Medical Center's mission statement to provide the best quality care to the community, this is part of our outreach to do that. We want to get the community involved and provide them with that information as the first line of defense. So they're all not only educated before they come into the hospital, but once they're here, we'll provide the best possible care.
The class will be held August 10th at the University of Pikeville. For more information, call the number listed on your screen. In Pikeville, Shelby Steele, EKB News.